What's up, YouTube? Welcome or welcome back to the channel. My name is James, and I'm here today to remind each and every single one of you one more time that you're valuable, you are important, your life does have a purpose, and whatever you want to accomplish, you can do that if you're willing to put the work in each and every single day. And if you guys ever want to hit me up, talk to me, have a regular casual conversation, or give me some video suggestions, feel free to hit me up on any of my social medias to my left at the bottom left-hand corner of your screen. I am the most active on those, and I talk to you guys all the time on my social medias. And also, big shout-out to my man, Dave Valerio. That's part of my Patreon for suggesting this video. Dave, I want to say thank you so much for being a part of my Patreon. And just thank you as an individual, not as a person that's a part of this thing that I'm trying to build. But I just want to say thank you. Thank you for the great conversation, and thank you for this suggestion. And if you guys want to see my exclusive bonus content that won't be available on YouTube, make sure you go on my bio and click my Patreon link. The videos are 100% free, and I post a new video on there every single day. Now, the video that Dave suggested was this one, Elvis Presley, If I Could Dream, 68 Comeback Special Anniversary HD Official Video. So I'm going to hop straight into it. And a lot of you guys have been telling me that you missed when I did my pre-video predictions before I started the reaction video. So for this one, just the little videos I've seen about Elvis, I'm expecting this one to be, you know what I'm saying, Elvis to be smiling, having a good time. Maybe, you know what I'm saying, throwing a few dance moves in there. I just think this is going to be an overall feel-good song, music video, whatever you want to call it, because every single video that I personally seen of Elvis, he's always smiling, he's always having a good time, he's kissing everybody's girl. Yeah, Elvis, I ain't forget about that. But yeah, I think this is gonna be another similar video to that, but we shall see. Let's hop straight into it.
There must be lights burning brighter somewhere. Got to be birds flying higher in a sky more blue. If I can dream of a better land where all my brothers walk hand in hand, tell me why, oh why. There must be peace and understanding sometime. Strong winds of promise that will blow away all the doubt and fear. If I can dream of a warmer sun where hope keeps shining, oh, ever be one, tell me why. Oh, why.
Right now. Thank you. Good night.
Yo. Can y'all see this? Yo, I literally have... Whoa. I've never heard Elvis sing like that. Whoa. I'm at a loss for words. I've never seen this side of Elvis before. The performances that I saw from him in the past, he's always smiling, having a good time, kissing people in the crowd, dancing, just being like an overall just fun dude, but this song was different. This song was different. This song, it sung like he sung from a place of like from a place of hurt, a place of like, oh, I want to make a difference, a place just like, I don't know, man. I don't know. I've never seen a side from him. I knew Elvis had soul. Yes, I did know that, but I've just never seen him tap into it like that in a song. Man, I can't even, like, this shocked me so much. I can't even pick a favorite part of the song because, like I said in the beginning, I didn't expect this. I expect this to be another video where Elvis come out dancing, smiling, you know what I'm saying? Just having a good time. But this was, wow, man. Like each and every single day when I think I have an artist figured out, right? When I think like, yeah, he's gonna have a song like this, this, and this. He's gonna do these certain things in the song. And then it just, I run into a song like this and it just completely shifts my mind. Like, man. I'm sorry, I just gotta go back and I'm still so shocked by this whole performance.
Deep in my heart, there's a trembling.
His stage presence is different. Like everything about this is completely different than what I've seen from him.
Question. Still, I am sure that the answer is gonna come somehow out there.
You can see it in his presence. You can see it in it. Like, whoa, Elvis, you really did shock me with this one. It was an amazing performance. It was an absolutely incredible song. I was, like I said, I was very shocked, but it was in a good way. And now I know that you can easily switch it from the love and fun and, you know, having a good time, Eric, to the love and fun, having a good time, Elvis, to like the really soulful Elvis. Man, it's not too many people that can do that, but he definitely can. But thank you guys so much for suggesting this video, especially you, Dave. Thank you so much for suggesting this video. I really do appreciate it, and I really do appreciate you guys taking the time out of your day to be a part of this reaction video for me. If you enjoyed it, make sure you go down below and you like, comment, and subscribe to the channel. Before I go, like I always say, just remember, that Rome wasn't built in a day. So go out and find your passion and work towards your dreams every single day. And never let anyone or anything discourage you. Love all you guys. And I cannot wait to see you in the next video. Just so I can remind you again one more time that you are valuable. You are important. Your life does have purpose. And whatever you want to accomplish on this earth, you can do that. Love all you guys. See you in the next video. Peace.